because my office is up on the balcony looking down on the first floor and there's still a light on down there.
5, 4, 3, 2,
got a little
1.
Office up here. Damn, so much DPS, can't handle it, Proc.
Where's my Mr. X?
Usually don't need it, so I didn't bother.
Beware.
Careful of the swirl.
Good, clean one.
Spread to your positions.
Shit. Back you like that, Brock? You like that?
So is it the more of those that we kill each time, the quicker it goes, or how does it work?
Yes.
Not really.
Yes, really. I just keep doing the same thing over and over again until he dies.
Beware.
Okay. Spread, make sure to stay near a healer if you're low. Everyone up, head back to green. Careful swirl. Okay, spread up.
Oh shit.
Get back to green quickly. Pop a cooldown to live. Careful, swirl, careful. Back to green.
Oh, I guess it's 15.
Just lower than I thought it was. I thought it was 15. Guess it's 10.
Oh, thank God.
Wait!
We did it.
Finally, heroic.
Thanks, guys.
You have done it. Oh, herp derp.
Hold.
Herp derp derp.
Bubble bracers. Nice.
It's been 7 rolls since I've gotten any loot. It will take
much time for the veil. So what do we do? Just pass on it and let you get it, or?
Sure, Icer, you wanna pass it out?